This stuff is pretty toxic and cancer-causing, so I'm going to use a silicone hand here.
This stuff is pretty toxic, and we should definitely not touch it, so I'm just going to rub it into this paper towel here so we don't get hurt. And yeah.